Okay, this project will reach the movie poster. These images that we plan to use in the MS, and we'll be adding things like a movie title, a movie headline, and press to get a movie and have to release. Okay, just on the creating file and then I'm make sure this is 7.5 inches wide by 10 inches high. The reason I do that is size print out 10 on regular commuting. Okay, what I'm doing is to start with 2-3 inches. I take first my up to bed sky, another tool at all, copy, go here, and choose edit. And resize one so that it was smooth and just ready. You may have to research it to fit by doing control D and the input out. Next, yeah, it's time to see which is going to that. And copy. Here, choose a bit. I have a move tool. I have a bit more on it. It's easy to unhack on the global shift key and press down on the keyboard and then go like that. Now, what I want to do next is a layer map to render these new images to better see them. On that top layer, click on here, create a layer mask, and you'll see that it will become looking next. A mask will hide a part of a letter, and set by what I use to go black. I'm going to choose the movie to be in the upper left mask. Then copy the regions, or then you want to change this back to the white. So with that, I select, and I'm going to the top of that image. I'm going to hold down the shift key and string, and I'm just going to drag it down to the edge where those images together kind of seamlessly. So we can put the right one image again, and the other. Next thing I'm going to do is to combine those two layers into one layer. The easiest method is the keyboard shortcuts. I'm going to hold down three keys, the shift key, control key, the alt key, and press the E, the letter E, and you'll see that it created a whole new layer of the top. One of the things I want to add is this press. What is my Google keyboard shortcut? Click on this, and click on this. Back, finish. Back here, just edit, and paste. Now, large, I'm going to control T. Now I'll click on the target, and I have a headline, movie stars' names, etc. I created my own SSL to read this matter of fact, so I'm just going to select all. Okay. Here, just edit and paste. Again, that's large, so control D, edit, transform, and scale. And hit enter, that's mark, and I should move tool, and I will move it into the screen on my instrument. I'm going to launch the tagline, and tagline is just kind of a basic descriptor of, or a trade or a slogan about this. I'm going to click here, kind of here, and maybe I'm hitting, just going to use the color better, barrier back, and I'm going to use the whole SARS. Using the title, the headline, and I have the backers.